All right, it is now Friday, March 8th. It is about 4:30 right now. We're starting a little later than they had originally planned tonight. Because of this rain we've been having, they delayed starting until 6 o'clock. So we should be finally getting around to qualifying run in about another hour. This is just going to be a little bit more video look from the layout. A couple different camera angles. Right now, my stuff is what it is. It's not very good, but I can drive it, so it is. We'll see how it goes tonight. So that's about it. I will try to figure out how I'm going to do qualifying videos tonight. I definitely will try to do something for the three classes that I'm planning to run. Not sure about anything else, and go from there.
Team 43.5.